green arcs with boric acid. Here's the setup. There's a 12 kV 30 milliamp NST, that's the black box at the back. Sitting on top of it is a small plastic bottle of boric acid. And in front, there's a block with the tungsten electrodes about an inch apart. A little boric acid has been placed on the tip of each electrode, and when I turn this on, we should get to green colored arcs. Same transformer, just a different pair of tungsten electrodes, again with the boric acid on them. Oh, that's nice and green.